that are finished. Wanted to let you know I finished episode 47. I thought I was recording. Apparently, I was not recording. So that was kind of a surprise. But when I finished it, I ended up getting this trophy, which apparently has a 9.8% rating. It's very rare. I have no clue how to get it, even if we look at obtain the codename Hero. I don't know. But yeah, so pretty stoked about that. So let's go ahead and get back to the game. And I also got an S rank on that mission with codename Hawk. So, and I built up my relationship with Diamond Dog, so that was a very touching moment for me. Alright, let's go ahead and get back to the game. Whoa, my heroism just grew with that one. Wow. Holy cow. So a couple more episodes before I'm done with this game, and then that will kind of conclude season one of Games Never Finished. A shout out to Marcus Darius for following me. Extracted.
He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Singer. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway. But apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Singer, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine.
Alright. All these emblems, got the Hawk. Alright. Awesome. Let's just go ahead and skip all that.
Boss, you there? We have a problem. The staff have found out everything that Emmerich's been up to. They're right on the edge. I need you to intervene before things get out of control. Get back to Mother Base ASAP.
Alright, here we go. More story progression, which I like. I love story progression.
Nine years ago, this man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base. He then provided support to Skullface. Conspiring with Eli, he repaired Sahelanthropus in secret. His research materials caused the leak at the quarantine facility, which in turn caused the Walbachia mutation, letting the parasites off their chains. We lost a lot of good men. He also stands accused of murdering one of his own family. Hiding the body.
I haven't killed anyone. The rest is all wrong, too. The inspection was supposed to help everyone. I sacrificed myself for my companions just as much as any of you. Why won't you believe me?
The prosecution calls a witness.
Oh, I totally forgot about that.
Gravestone, haunted by her phantom.
It's just a machine.
Huey! Damn it, Huey! Open it now! Please, let me out! Kill me!
It recorded it all. Everything.
Oop, and my battery is gone.
Oh, could a machine?
You forced your own son into the cockpit of a Metal Gear, a test subject.
Hal.
His mother had to hide him away, and for that you locked her in that coffin.
No! She did it herself! It was suicide! And even if I did, what right do you have?
There's more. We have you to tell us everything you've done, everything you've thought, all this time. 9 years ago, you agreed to the inspection in return for Cypher's guarantee that you'd be spared.
I thought it was real!
We've reviewed into everything else that's happened since you arrived here.
Please.
Guilty!
All counts.
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill him!
We exist outside the law. What should we do, boss? Just give the order. We'll handle the rest.
Prepare a life raft. Big enough for one. Food and water, too.
Boss.
He's leaving.
He's responsible for all of this! Think of all the men! He didn't lose a damn thing! This is the enemy! And he's here on his knees!
Us. You are right. He is not one of us. But we are not responsible to judge an enemy. He leaves Mother Base, and that'll be the end of it.
In this boat, there'd have been no inspection if it weren't for your precious nuke. I risked my life trying to save you all. How can you do this? Am I the only sane one here? It's not my fault.
Look, you can't discard your phantoms forever, Doctor.
Son of a bitch will make it, you know. I can see it now. In no time, he'll be telling tales about the black-hearted Diamond Dogs. The Shining White Knight, blabbering on about our injustice, hiding behind his fool's idea of morality. And all the other fools will stand around, nodding with every word he says.
No. One day he'll see through the lies he's built up, realize what kind of man he really is. What goes around comes around. You can't run from yourself forever.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and grab grab another controller real quick, and I'll be back. All right, I am back. Oh no. Goodness gracious. All right, I'm back now. Here we go. Let's do it.
Boss, maybe you realize by now, but there's no other way to say it. Quiet's gone. She pulled her camo stun stowed away on a departing chopper. After pinpointing which she took, we figured out her destination. Afghanistan. Get after her. Only you can do this.
Boss, I told you this would happen. I wish I could say good riddance, but Quiet knows too much about us. We can't just leave her out there. Remember what you told me when she first got here. One of these days, we're gonna have to kill her. When the time comes, I'll pull the trigger. I'd say that time has come.
It appears I was looking at things wrong.
I want to thank you, Code Talker. Your pinpointing the cause of the vocal cord parasite's mutation enabled us to purge an enemy from Mother Base.
You mean that scientist?
Yeah, I was convinced he betrayed us. But I was wrong. He was never on our side to begin with. So ultimately, there was no traitor among us. And yet I made everyone distrustful with my talk of spies. The end result being men turning on each other in the laboratory.
You must not blame yourself. They were all infected with a mutated strain. The outcome would have been the same.
You know, we defeated Skullface, but it didn't lessen our pain. It's a pain we'll never be rid of. I see that now. But I thought I could burn it away.
All right.
In the end, all I burned was our own men.
Infectious diseases. Parasites. Without such foreign enemies, the immune system will start attacking the body, developing allergies and autoimmune diseases. The same is true of organizations.
You're right.
But I do not deserve to rebuke you. My desire to retaliate against the English language is what attracted me to the vocal cord parasites in the first place. Had it not been for that, I would never have been used by Skullface. We both allowed revenge to crawl into our minds and lay its eggs.
Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst onto the future. How long are we going to be tormented by what he left behind?
There is no choice but to live with that pain. Be symbiotic with our vengeful nature. Whatever we do, we must not allow that thirst for revenge to control us.
All right. Escape the hospital. I think that's kind of the final episode. These are just extra missions. So, I'm going to hold off on 46. And I'm going to go ahead and... go.
Boss, make contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's research. This information came at a heavy price. And you can bet security outside is gonna be tight. Watch yourself out there, all right? Make contact with the target, Code Talker. And if the treatment requires it, extract him to Mother Base.
Again, sometimes I'm like, I know I mentioned it earlier, but I'm a big fan of story. So when I'm redoing all these missions again, just with extreme difficulty or have to just be fully stealth, you know, I don't really like doing that, because it's like, well, how's this driving the story? How's this getting to its conclusion? So hopefully at least some point all this makes sense, but until then,
missed. Have a bad feeling about
this.
Oh
yeah, that means the Skrulls. Or the Skulls, I mean. Skrulls, that's from Captain Marvel. Not the same thing. Oh no, it's up. No, it's up. Oh. Is this XOF? Okay, thank you for showing me that. Oh, jeez.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
Well, that didn't work.
Missed. I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh.
Cypher is behind this.
Oh, jeez.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
All right, I need to rethink this one. You know what? I think I'm just going to do the truth mission. Mainly because that's going to kind of give me the conclusion to the story, because again, I don't see, hold on, let me just check something real quick, because there's Code Talker, Occupation Force, and Xenanthropus. If I believe, if I go up here, yeah, there's Code Talker, so I've done that mission before. Xenanthropus, I've done that one before. And Occupational Forces, I've done that one before. So, to me, it's like, okay, why am I redoing these? Just for a challenge, but it's not really driving the story. And all the other times I've played them, it doesn't drive the story either, but before I do that, actually, let me, because even though it's a side mission, I'm going to do this one. I know it's a side mission, but it has to do with Quiet, and it's in yellow, which kind of gives you more of the story, so that's my plan. So basically, I'm going to do two missions to kind of wrap this game up. And again, it goes back to story, you know. I really want to drive the story, because that's what I think is the important thing about any game, is making sure you have a good story to tell. And I know, like I've said at the beginning of this series, of doing this, at the beginning of starting this playthrough, really, it's like, the game's great. I like it. I like all the how different it is, but it is. It's like things don't make sense, and it just isn't as polished as it could have been. Alright. Let's go ahead and check that out.
around there somewhere.
What am I doing? Not that, no.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, there's episode 45. Interesting. Okay. Alright, I see what's happening. So you have to do that side Boss mission, and then you go back to this main mission. Alright.
Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there.
Alright.
just let herself get captured.
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise. The third English pair, Skullface, was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed. I knew it, but Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation. Navajo. The only language to which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused the Wolbachia treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge. Against you.
Revenge against the boss.
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off? Sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her? Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites. We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamahate Palace. Make your way there.
Completely abandoned. There's like nothing there. Okay. Oh, okay, there's Quiet. She just Mike Tyson'd him. Ooh. Wait, how did... Ooh. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, and there comes a tank, and...
AI droid.
Come on, come on, get it, get it, get it. More coming? No way. Where? Oh, jeez. Oh, wow.
Hey, quit kidding around.
Oh, I wasn't Snake. Kidding around. Jeez. All right. Do I have to start from the beginning again?
Reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time. Giving up ammo. Now is your chance to stock up. Give the order from your iDroid.
Okay.
Enemy dead ahead. Don't let them get close.
Oh, God, darn it, darn it, darn it.
Boss, come in. Boss?
No, I'm not going to equip the chicken hat.
Boss, reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time.
Well, that's weird.
Enemy dead ahead. Don't let them get close. Hold up, boss. You need to secure the area first.
Take it. Oh, jeez.
Snake, are you okay?
Oh, Snake. Man. No, I'm not putting on a chicken hat. Wow. All right, let's do this again.
Damn, there's more of them. Are you ready? You have enough ammo. Now is your chance to stock up. Give the order from your iDroid.
This doesn't make sense because it's just going to drop on top. It's not what I wanted to do. Darn it.
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
No. Alright.
Damn, there's more of them. Are you ready? You have enough ammo. Now is your chance to stock up. Give the order from your iDroid.
Ooh, there you go. Yeah, but I can't get to those. Oh! Okay.
Snake! Talk to me! Snake! Snake!
Nope. Alright, I think I got it pretty down to a science. We'll see. Probably be the worst thing. Alright.
Get ready while you have the time.
Nope.
If you have mines, boss, now's the time to plant them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
I'll just do that. Oh!
Boss, what happened? Boss!
Damn, there's more of them. Are you ready?
Oh, darn.
Snake, talk to me. No. Snake!
Damn, there's more of them. Are you ready? If you have mines, boss, now's the time to plant them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
Oh!
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
Boss, reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time. You have enough ammo. Now's your chance to stock up. Give the order from your iDroid. Close.
It's like it knew exactly where I was gonna be.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
Come on.
Boss, reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time. If you have mines, boss, now's the time to plant them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
What?
Boss, come in. Boss?
Oh, this is so frustrating.
Boss, reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time. If you have mines, boss, now's the time to plant them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
I just ran right into that.
Snake, talk to me! Snake! Snake!
All right. one more go, and then I'm going to call it quits, because this is just getting insane.
Now is the time to plan them. Try to predict the enemy's route.
Okay, I'm done with this.
Hey, quit
kidding around. Goodness gracious.
Snake?
Alright, well, I guess I'll have to revise my strategy and try to finish this. I'm on the right point. It's like they know where I'm at every time and they shoot that missile at me. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of the day.